Take your positions.
Well, this matchup has it all. You've got the raw power of Mariusz Pudzianowski and the speed and technique of Jesse Marunde, and right now, the American has the lead.
Todd, he's driving these fingers beautifully. I've never seen it done better.
Mariusz lagging behind just a little bit, Kaz. Somewhat of a surprise?
I'd say it is, but Jesse is that good with the fingers.
Jesse Marunde, he could go into the record books with a time here. He is going to be very fast, and he does it. Look at him push it down. 34.27 seconds, and the American wins the first event.
Yeah!
But more importantly, Mariusz Pudzianowski, the two-time World's Strongest Man, is really struggling with that fifth finger.
What a tough position. He's really putting himself behind in the first event, but showing some vulnerability.
If Jesse Marunde had a message to be delivered, consider it sent. He thrashed the two-time champ. Mariusz hopes this isn't a sign of things to come. Bill Kazmaier standing by with our winner.
Jesse, first time at World's Strongest Man Final. First event, big win. How good does that feel?
Oh, it feels great. I know what I got to do. Mariusz knows what he has to do. I guarantee you he's still confident, though. One event win doesn't really mean anything.
You plan on it being you and Mariusz fighting for that title?
Well, everybody comes here to be number one. This isn't the world's second strongest man competition, so I think everyone, not just myself, is focused on trying to win.
Best of luck.
Right on, thanks.
So Jesse Marunde wins the Fingal Fingers by nearly 4 seconds. Dominic Filiu edges Jarek Dimick for second. The two former champs, Virtanen and Pudzianowski, find themselves in 7th and 8th, respectively. Jesse Marunde gets 10 points for the win, a dream start for a guy who wants to challenge for the title. Don Pope and Dave Oslin, the other Americans, have to be satisfied as well. For the guys in the second page of the leaderboard, fortunately, there's time to recover. He is trying to build on a 4th-place finish in his first event.
Come on, Don. Go, Don.
Now, Kaz, we saw Don Pope in the qualifying round, and he looked very comfortable for the first 30 seconds. The time to beat now, though, is 54.15.
Well, that's 706 pounds trying to split him in half, but he's so strong in the shoulders and upper back, and he's got that great grip. He's just tuning in.
More than halfway there, American Don Pope trying to move into the lead. Kaz, he's about 10 seconds away from going into the lead. Do you think he can do it?
He's feeling a lot of pain. Just struggling, holding on as long as he possibly can.
He's
modifying his position.
He has done it at 56.01 seconds. Don Pope of the USA is your new leader.
Big Don Pope. Struggling, straining, feeling the pain for almost a minute, trying to modify his position to hope that his shoulders aren't ripped out of their sockets.